Benvinguts i benvingudes a un altre capítol de la sèrie Business to Audience al canal d'Europa Creativa Media Catalunya. El Festival Docs Barcelona ha tornat a les sales aquest 2021 i també online. Entre els seus convidats, i novament visitant el Docs Barcelona, el creador de culte dins del món del documental, Víctor Kosakowski, nascut a Sant Petersburg i que és director, muntador, director de fotografia i guionista de la majoria dels seus films. En la seva extensa filmografia, voldríem destacar Aquarela, que va inaugurar el Festival Docs Barcelona el 2018 i que va arribar quasi a les portes de la nominació a l'Òscar al millor documental. Però també hi trobem films amb suport mèdia al desenvolupament, com ara Viven les Antípodes, del 2011, coproducció amb Alemanya, Argentina, Països Baixos i Xile, que va inaugurar el Festival de Venècia. I també Gunda, del 2020, una coproducció entre Noruega i Estats Units, apadrinada, entre d'altres, per Joaquim Fènix, que després del seu pas per la Berlinale de l'any passat i de la seva nominació a millor documental dels Premis de l'Acadèmia del Cine Europeu, s'estrenava al Docs Barcelona i que també ens ha arribat a les sales de cinema de la mà de Filmin. Veiem-ne el teaser. En el Docs Barcelona vam aprofitar l'ocasió de trobar-nos amb Víctor Kosakowski. Dabro, Bajalovets, Barcelona. Com descriuria el seu treball com a cineasta?
It's very simple. Cinema is not to tell story. Cinema does not exist in order to tell story. Cinema exists in order to show you something what you yourself not able to see. Or what you decided not to see, or you don't want to see. And filmmaker is the person who knows how to show you something you pass by and you did not notice. So filmmaker is a person who able to feel life and able to put it in the frame.
És necessari el suport europeu a l'audiovisual?
Well, of course, European Union created possibilities for such people like me to create unusual films, right? This is why people pay me money that I'm coming with something they never seen before.
Vostè sovint ho fa quasi tot sol. Fotografia, escriu, munta, produeix i, per suposat, dirigeix. Li dona això més llibertat?
No, it's just because it's quite difficult to explain to people. I'm trying to find words when I'm speaking. So if I will know what I say before we start talking, then I can work with people, with a big team, and dedicate my different job to other people. But as far I don't know what I'm going, what I don't know what I will say, or I don't know what I will film. Then I kind of discover it while filming. So in this particular way of filming, you need more intuition.
Media dona suport a festivals en programació europea. Quin ha estat el paper dels festivals en la seva trajectòria?
Yeah, for many years, documentary festivals are only place when you can show documentary as art form. Because any other documentary form, like based on subject or interviews or information, you can screen them on TV. But documentary, what I'm doing is basically it's art form of documentary, of filmmaking, right? And this is important to have a film, big screen, important to have audience, and important to have 90 minutes of darkness, dark room, when you're totally inside this space, when no one touches you 90 minutes. And this is festivals, the only place for many, many years which you can share your work with people. So for me it was extremely important.
I què opina sobre l'audiència i la seva educació en la imatge?
Same story happening today with cinema. First 100 years, it was like films about heroes. Now people start writing letters to each other with their phones. They're filming themselves and send messages. Now people understood different between life and life in a frame. They understood different value. It means people got education of cinema. It means next 20 years or maybe 50 years, we will have new Cervantes, new Dostoevsky, new Thomas Mann, new Tolstoy. Now will come real cinema. Now we will understand why cinema exists. Before, it was just toys and games for some filmmakers or some film lovers. But real cinema will come soon.
Gunda és la declaració de principis sobre la sostenibilitat i el regne animal. És així?
We have to stop. We have to eliminate act of killing from our behavior immediately. And we have to stop talking about how to help planet. Very easy. Stop kill animals. And 30% of planet's problem will just disappear immediately. Stop killing animals. Stop mistreat animals. They have everything you have. They have brain, they have the heart, they experience happiness, they suffering. They want to be happy, and they have right to be happy. And they have rights to be here, as you have rights to be here. So we have to respect this planet before we dominate and destroy. So simple. I don't understand why it's so difficult to understand. It's just absurd. Absurd. Time to empathy. Time to empathy. Time to understand that we are not alone.
Com va ser la seva experiència fa alguns anys a Barcelona i el seu film Manifest?
Barcelona is the place with a lot of young energy, a lot of young people who wants to do something special. I'm thinking to find a place when I can probably give my knowledge to young people here. So I would love to do it. Barcelona itself is a place to be happy, you know. It's a place to respect art, right? So that's why, of course, I'm happy to be here every time.
El programa Media de la Unió Europea fa 30 anys. Ens pot desitjar un per molts anys, en rus, per Media?
Поздравляю с днем рождения. Желаю вам удачи.
Поздравляю. Бачу тебе и спасибо. Volem agrair la col·laboració de l'equip del Docs Barcelona i de Filmin per fer possible aquest encontre amb Víctor Kosakowski i us convidem a veure Gunda. Gràcies.